So what are the report writer components? So CEPC and T880. The CEPC is a database table. So this database table is having a key fields and value fields. So the SAP is delivered GLPCT, which is a reporting table on top of the database table. And then the SAP is converting these key fields into a characteristics and the value fields into a basic key figures. So on top of that, SAP delivered to the SAP customers what are the key figures. And the key figures and the basic key figures. The basic key figure is a values and quantities. In case of key figures, it contains a combination of a characteristic and a basic key figure is a key figure. Let us say you want to run a data for actual cost. So you can combine the version for the actual and also amount in local currency is for the values. So the system will show you actual data for the local currency. And for this GLPCT table, SAP delivered a standard library. So this contains different characteristic selections and a key figure selection and a basic key figure selection. And you can create a report with reference to a library. So you need to enter a library before creating a report. And after you creating a report, before executing the report, you need to assign a report group for the report what you have created with reference to your library. And when you are running the report group, you can generate a report, then the system will generate a program to give you the data based on the selections you have done in your report creation. So this is a report group. So each report group can have one or more reports. So you can have more than one report in a report group, or you can create a different reports with a different report groups. And you cannot execute a report without the report group. So now, and what are all the report writer components for the cost center accounting? For the cost center accounting, the reporting table is CCSS, and this is linked to a library. This reporting table having a characteristics, basic key figures, and key figures. So characteristics is a physical year, cost element, version, amount, quantity, or now the key figure is a combination of any of these. You can create your own key figure. So the physical year, cost element, version, amount, SAP quantity, these are all SAP delivered. In case of a key figure, you can create your own key figure or you can use a SAP delivered. Thank you.